The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 228 pounds, the United States Champion, Curtis Axel.
Now the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
You can't discount Curtis Axel here tonight.
No, you can't, Cole. This is a guy who holds victories over the likes of Triple H and Chris Jericho.
And Daniel Bryan is barely able to get the shoulder up.
Yep.
A stiff shot with the elbow.
What a story this young man Daniel Bryan's had.
Well, I'm sure he's thinking about what a win over the champion would mean tonight. The title's not on the line, but the momentum you're riding after a win like that is huge. Did you hear how his leg connected? Daniel Bryan with a great offensive show. Work is being put in by Daniel Bryan. Oh! Daniel Bryan is taking full throttle control currently. Putting those educated feet to good use. Oh, wow. You hear how his leg connected? Ooh.
Nice reversal there.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. Curtis Axel smashes that one.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
A kick out at 2.5.
The elbow connects.
What a kick that was.
Curtis Axel is on the attack.
We're going to the top, high risk.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Counter. And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks.
Here's the cover. Oh, how resilient was that?
Combination of moves.
Oh, ow! We got a cover.
Two. Daniel Bryan going for the cover.
Oh, kick down. Unbelievable.
Curtis Axel with the excellent move to get out.
Oh, and cross the deflection, a nice one.
Curtis Axel powers that shoulder up.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
And he's heading back in. And he's heading back inside the ring.
Whoa!
He's measuring.
Three!
tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Look at the agility.
And he dodges that one.
Dear Lord, those lariats can do so much damage. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
He does it again.
Ouch. Going all the way up. He is... Whoa! What? Does he have his eyes open? He sees it! Uh-oh, look at this!
Oh! Trying to put him away!
That's it! He's out! One!
Here we see it one more time!
To the gut.
Bryan certainly had that one well scouted.
Yeah, that's because Daniel Bryan is so prepared every time he steps in the ring. Oh, geez! Knocked into next week!
Doing whatever it takes to win. He wants to remove that padding.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
And he takes the steal.
He's looking at it.
Curtis Axel is getting ready here. Ridiculous maneuver by Curtis Axel.
Some of those highlights. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Oh boy, that was a spectacular performance. Let's see some of the highlights. We may be looking at the match of the year. Unbelievable highlights coming up.
Here is your winner, Curtis Axel.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.